amazed just how many boats are down here.
Yeah, there's quite a few. The bigger and better tend to be down this end.
About 10 years ago. I'm a bit the same with mine. My spinnaker had been up in the loft for about 15 years and up in the forepeak for another 10. Well, I think it was about 25 years when I pulled out the bag and the racing Jeff and I stuck it on there, hooked it on, and it went up straight out the bag like that.
Take the fenders off, we'll stow them in. About a foot under the keel, so the ice can't get at you. Give him a call, I think, Mike. Just waiting to get stirred on first, I think. three crew were lost, but the skipper, there's a footage of him being lifted out of a life raft.
Yeah.
I'll get them. You take all the help, Mike. We're just sort of gradually working towards the rack. 5.6, yeah.
That's the green boy there.
Oh, there. Yeah, we should go to the rack. We're in a channel. Oh, there it is. Yeah, we can do what we like now. To see where.
It's
off on the base of the stanchion behind you. Two birds, mate, control. Oh, I've got it here, ready. Is it ready?
Ready,
I've got, I'll put a stop on up in here. You've got the bridge. Thanks, Joe Bass. Two to two to for me. This is the tack, isn't it? Just this one's on the flue. But, I've seen it in the bag.